following contest is an Extreme Rules match, and is for the Impact Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Introducing the challenger from Richmond, Virginia, weighing in at 262 pounds, Jacob Phelps. Introducing the champion from Munich, Germany, weighing in at 246 pounds, he is the Impact Champion. Bruno the Bear.
If you didn't think about moving, you'd better apologize. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Oh.
Devastating elbow.
Military, incredible drop.
I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches in recent memory.
The champ's absorbing some offense here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them tickets. That's how big this match is.
Isn't that cute? Your friends actually think you have enough pull around here to get them tickets. poor people.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, he turns it around, and the champ kicks out. Wow. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Oh. Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Here's his chance to win this.
Someone's going to be black and blue tomorrow.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are gonna...
Atomic drop!
Ooh, but he's gotta capitalize now!
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
He might have it. Here he goes. Can he finish the job?
Never say it. You gotta believe this one's over.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
The intensity of this match has been incredible.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Looks as though the champ has run out of gas. His outlook is not good at all.
He's definitely in trouble, Cole. He might want to rethink his strategy and keep this match in the ring.
For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing how quickly things can change here in the WWE.
Inverted suplex.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Wow!
Elbow!
Dodges a bullet there.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique.
That has got to be it.
I think that one will finally do the trick, guys.
Back in from the floor. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. There's his speed paying off. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got
ring rattling.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Boom, what impact!
Elbow drop!
Harsh impact!
Setting him up for the...
Oh boy, he is rolling.
I think we know what this is. Incredible impact.
There's no way the champ can lose now.
Yeah, you don't see a slam.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. Three. That's it. The match is over. These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Almost forgot about this one. Man, oh man, look at that. He's getting after it here. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, and still Impact Champion, Bruno the Bear.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.